I'm testing the game here to see if the game's going to work or not. I was installing the game onto the chat. But I've lost my transmission. No, there we go. Now I got the transmission back.
Thank you.
Well, we probably have to have more people in the chat for this game to work, but the commands seem to be all there. We'll have to get a couple people in the chat to we'll have to get a couple people in the chat to see if the game works. All the commands are there. So I don't know if I got it installed correctly or not, but it'll be interesting to see. Anyway, this is a mob resort, Worldmart. So that's where we're staying here in Moab. Tomorrow we'll be heading out down to St. George. Today we're going to do a little bit of gold prospecting out here and see how it works. See if we get any gold. Yep, I'm a 49er. I love to look for gold. I'm sure some beautiful mountains out here, scenery. The reception out here is real poor. I got to pretty well stand still one spot if I walk around. The reception's real bad. I use the T-Mobile is what my service is, and it doesn't do too well out here in the Utah area. It's a nice resort, though. We had rain last night, and yet we got beautiful skies today. I wish the sun was on the other side to see that mountain probably a little better. Traffic gets a little heavy here on this road sometimes. Out here in Moab, you can rent 4x4s. You can rent bikes. All kinds of activities out here. Lots of land to go out and discover stuff. Right now, that's direction towards town, or the Moab town. We're on the outskirts of it. But you can come out here with an RV or camper and park somewhere out here, and you can just go 4x4 and anywhere and everywhere. A lot of things to see out here in Moab. Anyway, I'm just out here testing this morning to see if my chat games commands, I just entered them in. I want to see if they're going to work. But like I say, we probably have to have more people in. Anyway, you guys enjoy your day. I may be on later on once we get to a gold destination, look for gold. And we'll see if we can get any reception. If not, maybe I'll just video and I'll upload the video. So I don't know if I can be live or not. So Anyway, stay tuned. Y'all have a great day. I'm ending the stream now. So, love y'all. Bye.